Surrounded by blossoms but armed with white coffins and placards, crowds prepared to march Brighton streets for the homeless. The protest march has been organised by OpSafe campaigners who are calling on government agencies and charities to work together to do more for the homeless.
This is the second year running. It's about taking to the streets, being in solidarity with other people, about anti-austerity, homeless issues, and about this government. The basic problem is going back to this government, and under this Tory government there's been too many deaths, and we want to address that and make the government do something about it.
The 35 men and women who died on Brighton streets last year were paid tribute in memorials as coffins were carried through the city. Campaigners say they hope the event will pressure councils in the South East to prioritise caring for the homeless in an era of budget cuts.
I'm here for the Widest March for the Rights of Homeless People and Rough Sleepers in Brighton. And I'm also here to hand in a petition specifically about the arresting and fining of rough sleepers for non-aggressive begging.
The council here is having its funding for homeless services cut constantly. We've been fighting against that, but it's a losing battle. There's so few services here. The services that are here are completely overrun, and people are dying as a consequence.
Hope for improvement for the government will only come after a long pressure campaign. And there are many people working much harder than I am, and many groups that are applying that pressure. Ultimately, change comes from changing the environment around you. Change comes from days like today, inspiring people to join together in a struggle within their town, within their city, within Brighton.
This is Marianne Lehnis for Latest TV News.